Wednesday, TGIW. Thank God it's Wednesday. Yay! It's actually gabi na. So, gabi na, guys. Ayun, so nag-test kami kanina and I think we are negative na. I-insert ko dito yung nakuha kong like clip or video nung nag-test kami kanina ni Mia.
Hello people, today is, what is today? Wednesday! And we are gonna do another test to Mia. Mia's gonna have candy after these people. You want candy?
Yes.
Yes, okay, so we're gonna swab this in your nose, okay? Oh, wait lang. again, another side. Achu. You don't know achu. Okay, on the other side, and Mia's gonna have candy. Not yet, one more. One more. Mommy need to swab. Sige na, and then you're gonna have candy. Okay, one more.
Water.
Okay, you're gonna have water after. Wait, mommy need to swab. Okay, that's enough. I think that should be okay. Alright, 12 minutes and hindi pa din siya nagsho-show up. One line lang siya. Yes, what does that mean? Negative na ba tayo? Parang may nakita ako kay Mia. Ito kay Mia, ito yung akin. Parang may nakikita ako na very light line. Ito yung kay V, tsaka yung sa kasin niya. Ayan. Yung parang may isang ito sa kasin niya, ito yung kay V. Si V parang wala na siyang line na isa. Parang negative na siya. Kahapon, very light line yung sa kanya. Ito yung kahapon namin. Hindi ko na alam kung kanino, kung alin, kung sino-sino dyan. Pero ito, meron isang very light line dyan. And ito. Okay, 4 minutes left and still one line. Wow! Again, kay Mia ito. This is mine. Yay! Road to ano na? COVID-free!
And also, V, naging negative na din siya. Pero di ko pa sure kung may lalabas na na line. Pero kanina, nung pag-check ko, mga ilang minutes na yun, wala talagang line. So, minsan kasi may lumalabas after like 15 minutes to 20 minutes, diba? So, hindi ko pa siya natingnan ulit. Pero we will confirm later. Before kami nag-shower ni Mia, Nag-sleep? You wanna sleep? Come here. You can sleep over there in your bed. Yeah, go sleep there. Lay down. Tignan niyo siya. Ayan, nakahiga sa kanyang bed. So, ayun, before kami mag-shower kanina ni Mia, pinandar ko yung vacuum namin kasi air purifier siya at the same time. So, pinandar ko siya for 30 minutes dito sa room. And then, nag-spray-spray din ako ng antibacterial spray. Yung Glen 20, yung mga doorknob and everything na pwede linisan. So, yan, nag-spray ako ng buong room before kami mag-shower or while nag-shower si Mia. Kasi pag nag-bath kasi siya, after ko siya lagyan ng soap and everything, nagsha-shower na din ako together dun sa shower, sa kabilang shower para may time siya maglaro ng konti. So, ayun. After ko mag-shower, dun ko siya pinapaahon para mabilis, para at least mag-enjoy din siya habang nag-enjoy siya dun sa bath niya. Nagsha-shower ako, diba? So, yun yung ginagawa namin na palagi. Yun yung routine namin. So, hindi ko na siya pinipilit na, ahon na tayo, ganun. Hindi ko na siya pinipilit. So, alam niya, pag after ko na mag-shower, aahon na siya. So, okay naman sa kanya. Hindi siya nagre-reklamo at all. And, minsan nagsasabi pa siya, Mami, last one. Last one. Nag-negotiate pa siya. Mami, last one. Sige, bigyan ko siya ng 1 minute. Tapos after ng 1 minute, sabihin ko lang siya kanya, okay, 1 more minute. After ng 1 minute, makapag-bihis, ganun. Oh, where is it? Don't throw it because Mami's not gonna get it anymore. So after ko mag-bihis, dun ko na siya kinukuha. So, it actually really works for us. So it's really good na. Kasi before yung routine namin, dito ako nagsha-shower sa room namin. So nilalagay ko siya sa cot niya. And yung coat niya, di ba, ano, sirado pa yun, like, closed pa siya. So, ngayon kasi, open na siya. So, open na siya, hindi ko na siya makukulong dyan while taking shower. Sabay na kami naliligo, nagbabat siya, nagsa-shower ako, which is good. But yeah, back to the story. Nalinisan ko na, nagpalit ako ng sheets and everything, so insert ko dito. And pati kay Mia, ayan. Wanna eat that? So, naglinis-linis na ako dito and everything. So, yung mga ibang room na lang later, yung ginamit ni V sa pag-isolate niya nung nag-positive siya sa isang room. So, kailangan din natin ipa-under yung air purifier / vacuum natin. And sa room ng kapatid ko, and of course, sa baba and sa live setting room. So, So, yun, gagawin natin yun tonight actually. Para tomorrow, pag negative na lahat, eh di bongga, negative na tayong lahat. I'm so excited lumabas, guys. Medyo nakakulong kaming lahat dito sa bahay for almost a week na ata. Kasi Thursday kami nag-positive. Pero before pa kasi kami nag-positive, di pa kami lumalabas ng bahay noon. So, medyo almost like, siguro almost 2 weeks na kami hindi lumalabas. So, diba? Nakakulong na. Yung kapatid ko lang yung lumalabas-labas. Kasi negative talaga siya at all. Hindi talaga siya nag-positive, guys. I don't know why. Medicine? No. There's no more medicine kasi you're okay na. Gustong-gusto niya uminom ng Panadol. Tapos yung cough medicine niya. Gustong-gusto niya.
This one.
Because you're pointing at it. That means that one.
Say that one.
Medicine. But there's no more medicine finish. Ayo. Oh, this is the medicine. Oh, see? No more left. Oh. See, you finish it all.
Back.
Okay, let's put it back. There's no more medicine. Gustong-gusto niyo talaga yung Panadol. Wala na nga, oh. Wala nang laman, oh. Ubus na. Empty. See, we can't see anymore. Because it's done. I told you, finish. Yung pajama niya is from Ate Cathy. Cathy sells AU, mga sis. Ayan, suot-suot niya ngayon. Malamit ng kamay mo, Mia. No more. Say bye-bye na to the people. Bye-bye na to the people. So, yun lang yung vlog natin. Gusto ko lang naman kayo i-update.
So, ito yung ating vacuum na pwede siya maging air purifier for the whole, like, room. Tingnan nyo itong water. Kanina, super linis na to. Tingnan nyo siya. Oh. Daming puti-puti. Diba? Madumi. Tapos, naging, ano na yung kulay ng ating water. Naging dirty white na siya. Oh, dirty white. Hindi na siya transparent. Nag-milky na siya. Parang milky. Natatakot siya.
No.
Ah, okay, no, mommy. Mommy's gonna put it in the other room. And mommy, turn it on, okay? So, yung nilagay ko sa water is this one. Ito yung ginagamit nila sa hospital. Ayan. May ano siya. Ito. Deodorizes and eliminates household odors. And then, we also use eucalyptus. Ayan. So, yeah. Para mabango yung ating room.
Yeah, thank you guys for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed. And if you did, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe in our channel if you haven't yet. And also, don't forget to click the notification bell below if you guys want to be notified when I upload more videos. And if you want to see our cutie pie, Mia right here. Okay, say bye-bye. Bye-bye. Bye-bye, people.
Bye-bye, people.
Blue kisses. Oh, bye-bye. Okay, end the vlog. End the vlog. Okay, hello people, let's do it again. Hindi pala naka-record kanina. So, today is Thursday. And I'm just gonna do the, ito. Nalagay ko na siya, pero hindi masyado. So, ulitin ko kasi parang ginanon ko lang. Super bilis. Okay, yeah. So one more. In this side.
Yeah.
Dali na, in this side na. Show people.
Yum.
Yummy people, yummy. Okay, dali na. Palubat na si mami. Dali na. Okay, mommy's gonna get the apple. Put away the apple. Dali na. Mommy, just put this and then we're done. Done. Okay, look up. Okay na yun. Very good na yun. Okay. Mommy will put it here and you stare, okay? Stare. Very good. Yan. Okay na. Okay, we'll leave it for a little bit. Okay, medyo nalobat tayo. Nalobat talaga. So, andito na yung kay Mia. We're just gonna put it sa test, ano. This is for Mia, mga sis. Ayan, 3 drops. I think that's finished. Ay, good luck na lang talaga. Kahapon meron pa siyang very light na line. Very light na line. Okay, let's, 15 minutes. 15 minutes again. Ayan, 15 minutes. Alright, so while waiting for Mia's result, I will do my test. 12 minutes na kay Mia and wala siyang line. Walang line dun sa T na part or AG. So, ganun pa din siya. One line, ayan. So, itong part na to, nakalagay AG. Wala pa siyang line. The second line. So, ito, try natin for me naman. Kahapon wala na akong line eh. Kasi negative na ako kahapon, kagabi. Si Mia, meron very light na line. So, I think we're gonna be negative. Everyone's gonna be negative today. Si Vin, ano na din siya. Negative na siya kahapon eh. So, we're just gonna make sure he's still negative again. Kasi, di ba, yung minsan yung mga test na to, hindi siya accurate talaga. So, ayun. Katulad nung saliva test namin, hindi siya accurate. So, ang weird nun, nung saliva test, ang weird nun, hindi ko na ito gagamitin kasi parang hindi talaga siya accurate. Kasi the next day, kailan ba ako na gano'n? Friday, nag-test ako. Nag-negative na siya. So, sabi ko, wala, negative na ako. One day lang ako merong COVID, diba? So, nag-test ako the next day and positive ulit. So, sabi ko, ay, hindi accurate yung yung saliva test. So, yeah. Kasi after nung Saturday, Sunday, positive pa din talaga ako until, ano ba tayo ngayon, Thursday? Until kahapon. Until Tuesday. Until Tuesday ako naging positive. So, Wednesday kahapon. So, just to make sure, test tayo ulit. Ayan. Ayan. So, I think that's okay na. Kagabi, nag-air purifier tayo. So, lahat ng room, naka-air purifier na. Tapos, kaninang morning, nag-air purifier na din ako dito sa living room and sa live selling room. So, yan. Tapos, nag-disinfect ako ng mga doorknobs and everything, mga bench, everything. So, yeah. So, ito naman yung sa akin. 3 drops. What's wrong, my love? Yan. Oh, the apple. She's having apple. Alright, so ito naman yung akin. Nakikita nyo ba? Si Mia, 9 minutes na yung sa kanya. And wala pa ding line na lumalabas, which is really good. So, yan yung sa akin. Dagdag tayo ng oras mamaya. Mga 6 minutes more pa. Ayan, yay! I think we are negative na, no? So, kanina lumabas si V, actually, bumili sila ng karaoke. I'm gonna show you the karaoke. They actually already used this today and they sing. Ayan. Ano siya? From Big W. Meron siyang mga ganito, oh. LED, record. Pwede ko maka-record. Tapos, may dalawang microphone na siya. May remote din siya. So, yung, yung phone, pwede siya makonect dito. Parang pwede ka makapag, search ng song sa YouTube and dun ka na mag start na dun ka na mag-search ng kanta, which is good, no? Naka-off to, hello. Ayan, on natin. Oh!
Bluetooth mode.
Ay, dito na mag-on yung ni V. Yung kanyang ayan na.
Happiness. Not in others.
On, oh. Ayan, dapat i-on pa siya. Battery to, battery operated. The microphone is battery operated. Wait lang. I-off muna natin yung sound niya kasi naglalaro siya ng Mobile Legend. So, ayan. Ito.
Hello.
Ayan. Dalawa na. Hello. Okay, mag-hi kami. Hi.
Hi.
Sing ABC.
ABCD.
Agoy. ABCD. Nabunggo pa. Ouchie. Okay, mami kiss. Mami Kiss, bakit kasi may pasayaw-sayaw? You just need to stand up and sing ABCD. But why you have to keep moving? Okay, go. Sing ABCD to...
ACD.
ACD, what is... Okay, you count 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3 to 10. No, you have to sing. You have to count. Again, 1, 9, 10. Oh, very good. Again, 1, 2, 3. Again, 1, 2, 3. Ay, wala na. Naglaro na. Sige na, 1, 2, 3. Show people. Ay, wala na talaga. How about you? How about you sing happy birthday? Anyway, ayun, yun na yung ating karaoke. How much did you buy this, my love? How much? How much is it, 3? How much is the karaoke?
190?
Wow. It's actually expensive. So it's $190 from Big W. They bought it from Big W. Meron siyang ano, mga lights going on there while singing. Ayan. You can turn it off. I think that's the LED. So yeah, we'll turn it off now. So if you're looking for karaoke, pwede siya sa pwede kayo bumili sa Big W. Meron sila. Maganda din siya actually, pero parang okay naman. Actually okay naman. May dalawa na siyang mic. So ito yung box niya. Here you go. Ayan. Okay, so we have the Bluetooth, tapos meron siyang ano tawag to? Speaker to, no. 2 by 8 inches na woofers. Ayan, ito ba 'yun? Tama ba? Tapos, mayroon siyang light modes with flame effects. Ayan, yun na yung LED lights niya. FM radio! Oh, it has FM. Rechargeable battery. Tapos, may wireless microphone. Tapos, may AUX din for music playback. Oh, pwede mo makonect yung ano mo, phone or MP3, MP4, whatever. And then, media, USB. Oh, you can also ano, record, diba? So, you can save it sa USB if you want. May remote control. So, ayan siya. This is the 8 inches party speaker from Big W. Ano siya? Echo ba yan? Yan, yan yung brand. Echo. Ayan siya. Perfect. Oh, diba? Camping-camping. Pwede nyo siya madala sa camping-camping. Han, if you wanna go camping, are you gonna bring this karaoke? Wow! But there's no signal. How are you gonna karaoke if there's no signal? Ayan o, there's a party-party. Oh, very good, very good. Ayan, ito yung ano niya. This is how it works. Ayan, meron siyang mga ganyan-ganyan dyan. O, diba? Perfect na siya for $190. Do you like daddy's karaoke? Huh? Yes, so, nag-nod lang siya. Okay, back sa ating test. Oh my gosh! 3 minutes na lang kay Mia and still negative. Siya na talaga. And mommy na talaga. Oy, hon, you have to test 2 and 3. So, we are, ano? We are negative. But we have 3 minutes left. Yay! Okay, so nag-test na yung mga boys and ito na yung result nila. This is V's and this is sa kasi niya. Yay! We are COVID-free! Finally, confirmed! Confirmed. V, kasin, tama. Yay! And ito yung sa... Ito yung sa amin ni Mia. So, no 2 lines. Isang line lang. We are negative! Clap, clap, Mia! High five! High five, mommy! Dali! Yay! We are COVID-free! So, nakita nyo naman kanina, we are all negative na sa bahay. My sister, hindi talaga siya nag-positive. Lahat ng test niya negative. Siya na talaga yung bonggang-bonggang immune system. Grabe, no? Like, close contact kami lahat dito sa bahay. Hindi kami nag-isolate kasi most of us naman positive. Including yung cousin ni V kasi pumunta siya dito nung Friday. And positive na talaga siya nung pumunta siya dito. So, hindi ko alam, but my sister still negative until now. Siya na talaga. So, wala kaming problema kasi nakakalabas siya ng bahay. Kasi siya, pag may kailangan kaming food, siya pumunta doon sa halls and siya yung bumibili ng food namin. And ubusan nga kami ng nasal swab, siya din yung bumili noon. And yeah, until now, she's still negative. So ngayon, na-confirm na natin na we are all negative. So lahat kami, one line lang lumabas today. So ayun, nakapaglilis naman tayo ng bahay kagabi. And kaninang umaga, nasabi ko na ata sa inyo kanina ba? Sabi ko ba? Tama. Na nag-air purify na ako, nagpang-disinfect ako ng mga doorknobs, yung lagi naming hinahawakan dito sa bahay and everything. So, yeah. And we are COVID-free people! Yay! Makapag-live selling na ako. So, ito na yung last clip natin na wala tayong na COVID-free na tayo. So, yeah. Finally, since, ano ba ito yun? Thursday, diba? Friday, Thursday ako nag-start ng vlog about this COVID thingy. So yeah, it's been it's been seven days na nag-isolate kami sa bahay and yeah, finally makakalabas na din tayo, diba? So yeah, pero wala naman na akong nararamdaman na kung ano, inuubo pa din ako hanggang ngayon and medyo may phlegm pa din, pero wala akong sipon, wala akong headache, wala akong body ache and everything. And si Mia, wala na siyang runny nose, wala na din siyang ubo. Effective yung medicine niya na ginamit natin nung kailan ba yun, nung nag-ano ako, Thursday ako nag grocery sa Kohl's. Ito yung binili natin, Prospan. Ayan, kasi may pharmacy malapit dito sa amin. So, ito siya. And, pinadrink ko din to kay V. Hindi ako nagdrink. Hindi talaga ako mahilig sa medicine, guys. So, wala akong tinake na medicine. Wala akong tinake na medicine for the cough. Ano lang yung ininom ko? Like, Panadol, yun lang. And not everyday, nagpapanadol ako. Nung feeling ko Thursday and... feeling ko Thursday and Friday lang ako nag-medicine. And, yeah, kasi okay naman talaga ako noon. Noong Thursday, okay na kami noon ni Mia eh. Nagulat nga kami, nag-positive si V kasi ang sama ang pakiramdam niya talaga since Wednesday pa. Pero kami ni Mia, parang okay na kami, like we're getting better that time. Pero still, we are positive. Mabuti kasi wala kaming masyadong nararamdaman. Parang mild lang talaga na symptoms yung naramdaman namin. Kasi nung Monday, nakwento ko sa last vlog ko na ang sakit ng likod ko kaya nagpa-massage ako nung Tuesday. Tapos Wednesday, I get better. Okay na yung likod ko and all. So, yeah. And, nagulat na lang ako nung Thursday na positive si V. So, ayun, lahat kami positive except for my sister. And, nabuksan niya ang medicine. May kasama siyang cup. So, dito yung measurement ng medicine. Ang gustong-gusto niya, inumin to mga sis. Nakikita niya to palagi dito. Sabi niya, mami, sin. Mia, you're better now. You don't need to take medicine because you are better.
One, sin.
Okay, so finally, yun na yung vlog natin. So, dito na magtatapos mga sis. Thank you for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed. Puro COVID lang yung mga kwento natin dito sa vlog na to. But, yeah. Finally, we are COVID-free. So, yun. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed our vlog. And if you did, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe in our channel if you haven't yet. And also, don't forget to click the notification bell below if you guys want to be notified when we upload more videos. And if you want to see our cutie pie, Mia Rahi. Thank you guys for watching. Bye! Okay, Mia. Bye-bye! Bye-bye! Blue kisses. I need to dry my hair pa. Say bye-bye. Bye-bye. Ayaw mo magbabye. Ang cute ng ipit niya. Tamang-tama lang sa hair niya. So, nag-iisang style lang ata yan eh. Kasi meron tayong stock ng mga bagong ipit. So, ayan. Nag-iisa lang yan. For Mia lang. Dalawa sila sa isang pack. And wala nang iba. Yun lang talaga yung style na yan. Wala. Are you sleeping?